business, business. This is a very good example of putting your nose in other people's business. So please, next time, mind your own business. Business.